हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई विल टीच यू मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 5, टेंस एंड वंस। इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 64। व्हाट इज टेंस? टेंस मींस 10 इन नंबर। आई एम गिविंग यू एन एग्जांपल विद पेंसिल। हाउ मेनी पेंसिल? 1। नाउ 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. This is the set of 10 pencils. Okay? This is the set of 10 pencils. Or the set of 10 number is called tens. The set of 10 things is called tens. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All together we say it tens. Okay? The bundle of 10 is called tens. Like this, here are 10 pencils, a bundle of 10s. How many bundles? One bundle of 10s. Okay, if we add more pencil in to this bundle, to this 10, suppose this 10, now we add one more. So 10 plus 1, 10, 1, 11, 10, 2, 12. 10, 3, 13, and 10, 4, 14, and so on. इसी तरह से आप आगे भी करते जाओगे. Tens में one जोड़ा, tens and ones makes 11, because 10 plus 1 makes 11. If we add 1 10 plus 2 ones. This is called ones because these two sticks are not in tens. These are individually ones. So, how many ones? 1 2. 1 10 plus 1 10 plus 2 ones. 1 tens plus 2 ones is equal to 12. Like this, 1 tens plus how many sticks are here? 3 plus 3 ones. 1 tens plus 3 ones makes 13, because 1 ten is 10 and 3 ones is 3 is equal to 13. When you add 10 to 3, it will 13. Okay. Now, if we add 4 ones, 1, 2, 3, 4, here are 4 sticks, so we will call it 4 ones. So, when we add 4 ones to 1 10, it will make 14, because 1 10 is 10 plus 4 ones is 4 is equal to 14, and so on. इसी तरह से आप आगे के सारे tens and ones plus करोगे. As you can see on your book, here are one bundle of tens, one bundle of tens, one stick 11, one bundle of 10, 2 ones 12, one bundle of 10, 3 ones 13, 1 10, 4 ones 14, 1 10, 5 ones 15, 1 10, 6 ones 16, 1 10, 7 ones 17, 1 10, 8 ones 18, 1 10, 9 ones, 19, 1 10, 10 ones, 20. Children, one more thing I want to tell you. If you write number 1, then you will write the spelling 1 only, not ones, because it is singular. If more than 1 comes, then you will write, suppose 2, 3 ones, and you will write ones. you will add s in the last of the spelling one. Okay, it becomes plural. Okay, so this is 1, 2 ones, 3 ones, 4 ones, 5 ones. Many ones makes ones. Okay. Now, on the page number 65, you can see here you have to make a group of tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are in number tens. So these all are in group of 10. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are also tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All are in number tens. Here on page number 66, what you have to do? You have to make a group of 10. What is group? All together. The things comes in a circle. That is called group. Group of 10. Number of things will be 10 in one group. Okay, here are total number of flowers count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It means more than 10. You have to pick 10 flowers and draw all together in one group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We make a circle to take 10 flowers for making a group of 10. Like this, the next picture, how many tomatoes are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's count only 10 tomatoes because you have to make group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We will take all 10 tomato all together and we will left 2 tomatoes. We will not include these 2 tomatoes in this group because we have to choose only 10 tomatoes. So we will left 2 tomatoes. Like this you will do rest of the pictures. Okay. Now what you have to do in this picture? Here it is a group of 10. How many group of 10? One group of 10. So we will fill the number 1 in tens. And how many ones are left? 1, 2, 3. So we will write 3 under the ones. So it makes 30. Okay. Now, first of all, make the 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like this. We made a group of 10. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And leftover pomegranates are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means these are 5 ones. Okay. We choose one set of 10 and rest of leftover pomegranates are 5 ones. So it will make 15. 1, 5, 15. 1 is a group of 10 and 5 is 5 ones. Like this you will do rest of the pictures. Here counting from 10 to 20. Here are 9 sticks and we add 1. It makes 10. 1 bundle of 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Here it is a 1 bundle of 10 and 1 stick including 11. 10 plus 2 sticks. 10 plus 2 ones, 12. 10 plus 3 ones, 13. 10 plus 4 and 14 as I told you previously. Now on page number 70, fill in the boxes. You have to tell how to write these number in spellings. Okay, what we will give the name. 10 is number which means it is 1 10. Okay, 5 is 5 ones. 5 ones. It makes 15. You will fill the spelling like 11. 15. Okay. Next, 1 10. 2 ones. It makes 1 to 12. You will fill the spelling of 12. Like this, all of you will do it. Fill in the blanks in the boxes. first example is given for you. Now tell me one more thing. 110 is equal to 10. 210 is equal to 20. 310 is equal to 30. 410 equal to 40. 510 is equal to 50 and so on. Okay? If anywhere it is written 110, you will write 10. 210, 20. 310, 30. 410, 40 and 510, 50 and so on. Aage bhi isi tarah se hoga. And you can see here 50, it means 510 because first number is 5 and last one is 0, it is 10. Okay, so 5, it is 5 tens and 1s. Okay, 51, it makes 50 plus 1, 51. 50 plus 3, 53, but how many tens are here in 50? 5 tens, you will write here 5 tens. And this is 3 ones. Ones. 3 ones. 50. Children, it is written here wrong. You can see 50 plus 3 makes 53, but the spelling is written wrong here. 54. Not 54, 53. You will write 53. You will write here. Cut the number 4 and write 3. Instead of that, write 3. 53. 50 plus 5 makes 55. So here 5 tens and 5 ones. Like this, all of you have to do. On the page number 71, write the missing numbers. You can do it very well. You know how to write the missing number, what comes after and before. Okay. After 10 comes 11, after 12 comes 13, 14. You start counting, then you will get the after number and before number. Okay? You will write, you will do it yourself, by yourself, your own self. Now what comes after 18? 18, two spaces are here. So we will write two numbers. After 18, 19, 20. What comes before 16? 15. You can do it very well because you know before number and after number because you have already read up in the previous class, in class prep. Okay? Now tick the group which more objects, which has the objects are given both sides, more objects you have to take. Let's count the first example. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 principles are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So 14 number brinjals are more. So you will tick on this picture like this. Rest of the pictures you have to do by your own self. On the page number 72, bigger number. Which, what is bigger number, children? Bigger number, the number which comes after. The number which comes after, suppose we are writing the number sequently 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1 is coming first. 1, 2, 3. 2 comes after 1, so 2 is bigger number, bigger than 1. 3 comes after 2, so 3 is bigger than 2. The number which comes after, which comes after is bigger number. After number is bigger number. Okay, and smaller number is before number is smaller number. Before number is smaller number. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 comes before 3. So in these two numbers, 2 is smaller number or before number. But in these two numbers, bigger number is 3 because it comes after 2. Okay, this is bigger, this is smaller. And biggest and smallest, if you have more than two numbers, then you will compare with biggest and smallest. 1, 2, 4, 6, 7. Which number is bigger? 7 comes in the last, so this is biggest number, and 1 comes first, so this is smallest number. Suppose another example I am giving you. 3, 8, 4, 9. Which one is big? 9 and 2. Which one is biggest number? Biggest matlab sabse bada. 9 comes in the last, so 9 is biggest number, and 2 comes in first, so 2 is the smallest number. You have to circle the bigger, smaller, biggest, smallest in these exercises. You have to do by your own self. Write the missing number. You can do it very easily, because this exercise was also in previous class, in class prep. Addition, you already read about the addition in previous videos. Okay. Now, story sums also you read. So, these exercises you have to do by your own self. Subtraction is already done by you, and now on page number 75, what is this? Brushing up tens and ones. 1 10 is 10, so it is 10. 2 tens is 20. I already explained here. 1 10 is 10, 2 10 is 20, 3 10 is 30. Like that, it is also here in this page. Okay. Complete the rockets. 11, you will fill here. 1 1 11, 1 2 12, 1 3. Like you have to fill these numbers in sequence. Before 22, 21, after 22, 23, after 24, 25. So, fill this. Rockets. Okay. Now on page number 76, abacus, what you have to do? Here are two sticks with balls. Small balls are fitted in these two sticks. One stick is for tens and one stick for ones. So, how many tens? Let count. One ball is showing 110. Two ball is showing 20. Three ball is showing 3 tens or 30. Okay. So, count the balls on the stick of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tens. So, we write first 8, 80. 8 tens is equal to 80. And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 85. 5 ones. 80 tens plus 5 ones makes 80 plus 5, 85. Like this, you have to do these rest of the exercises. You have to do in this 74, what you have to do? The first number comes in the column of tens, and the second number, 4, will come in the column of 4. 7 tens, 4 ones make 74. First number in tens column, second number in 9 column. Very easy, you will fill all these exercises. Add 2 digit number. Addition of 2 digit number. How will you add? Suppose 4, 1, 8, 3. This is these number on place of ones, okay, and the second line is for tens. These are ones. The right hand side numbers are ones, and the left hand side numbers are on tens. So first of all, we add number ones. 8 plus 1, 9. 4 plus 3, 7. Okay. So, 70 tens and 9 ones. 70 tens and 9 ones. It makes 79. Another example. टी और ओ इज द शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ टी शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ टेंस, ओ इज शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वंस. ओके दिस इज वंस, दिस इज टेंस. जीरो प्लस फाइव, टू प्लस फाइव. वी विल एड फर्स्ट वंस नंबर. फाइव प्लस जीरो, वेन वी एड एनी ऑफ नंबर विथ जीरो इट मेक्स द सेम नंबर फाइव. इट विल कम सेम नंबर फाइव. फाइव प्लस टू सेवन, तो सेवन टेंस फाइव वंस मेक्स सेवेंटी फाइव. You have to do like this all the sums here. So do it properly, make the practice. More and more you will do the practice for the mathematics, then you will get the right answer. Okay, till then, bye.